Welcome from me on behalf of Huddersfield Jazz. Now we're here for the first time at our new venue, the Jazz at Room. So very much you're going to enjoy the music that we've got lined up here between now and in June, when we've got four bands all together over the coming months. A wide variety of music that I'm sure you'll enjoy, as you certainly will tonight, because I'd like you to welcome, with a warm welcome, to the Martin Speake Quartet.
Thank you. played one of our songs from the company. This is by Lee Morgan, great trumpet player, called it off the Blue Note Records in the 60s, 1960s. And it's dedicated to, one of the most recorded jazz drummers ever. Had this unique feel, Billy Higgins, wonderful musician. This is Our Man Higgins.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Conor Chaplin on all the bass.
Yeah.
My travelling companion, Corrie Dick. And John. Is that it? Should we finish? Maybe that's it.
One more.
Is this the encore or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great. We've got thousands of tunes here. You've got lots of encores. Thank you very much. Get the CDs though, that's so important to the petrol money at the end.
Thank you.
Well, we've come to the end of the evening. I hope very much you've enjoyed it. Some enchanted evening from South Pacific seems to be the appropriate one to end on. And I'd like to thank the Martin Speake Quartet for launching Huddersfield Jazz here at the Jazz Room. Another round of applause for the players.